I'm going with Caitlin Tui will make a world team in 2023. As for what event, I don't know. Probably the 5K, I would guess. Maybe the not the 15. She'll probably do the 5K. So 5K, Caitlin Tui will make the team.
That's a team last That's the year. Prediction. Who was on the, team last year? Women's 5,000.
I forget.
So we had Infeld, we had Schweizer, we had Cranny. Schweizer and Cranny have both had just moments where they've been operating at such a high level where you think, okay, they're gonna be the ones to break through internationally in the five in the way we've never seen a U.S. woman do it at a major championship. So it's tough to see those two both not making it.
So can I tell you why I went with this prediction? And also a reason why I didn't say Grant Fisher winning gold. Because originally I had Grant Fisher winning gold as my bold prediction, but I switched it out to Caitlin Tui making the world team. You want to know why? I think...
You had a Fisher prediction and you'd walked away from it.
I walked away from it.
Come on, man.
Because I put some thought into it. I think we might see a little bit of... not on their A game from the Bowerman athletes due to this new transition from Portland to Eugene. And a new transition of their coach going to everywhere for Oregon track schedule. I think, obviously, talent is still going to be talented. Like, not like they're all going to fall off the face of the earth. But I do think they're not going to be all A pluses. I think we might get a couple A minuses, maybe a B plus from some of the star Bowerman athletes. And if that happens, opportunities may arrive for other up-and-coming athletes, someone like Caitlin Tui. So as we Schweizer and Cranny are very solid, maybe one of them falls apart and like they get in on the 10K and then they have a bad day in the 5K, right? It could happen. Enfeld has kind of resurrected her career, but Caitlin Tui's good. Yeah. And I think we saw what she did in that cross. That was a hard gap to close on a hard course. So I think Caitlin Tui makes her first team. We saw Abdihamid Nur do it on the men's side last year. I think Caitlin Tui can do it on the women's side.
What if I told you there was someone who ran a 5,000-meter race 20 seconds faster than Cranny and Schweizer last year for the U.S.? Would you believe that? Do you know who that person is that you're discounting?
Alicia Monson?
Yeah. 14:31. 14:31. Again, not impossible. You're right. You have the 5 and the 10. Some people make it in one, scratch the other. But U.S. Women's 5,000 running right now is really good. All right.
That's why it's like bold, Kevin. I'm being bold.